Good evening, everyone. My name's Mr. Rabucci. I'm the band director here in Melrose. This is the middle school band. We welcome you to our winter instrumental concert with the middle school band and orchestra. It's a fun time for us. We play a lot of music in the fall in the middle school between Star Spangled Banner for the high school marching band competition, which they have to memorize in a very short amount of time. And we have our Veterans Day Assembly, where the sixth graders have to learn some very difficult music very quickly. And then before you know it, we're doing this concert. So I'm always very, very happy and impressed with how much music they learn in a fast time. So I want to always give them a round of applause for that first hard piece. Good job, guys. Of resistance, and one of the hardest things to do as you're growing as a musician is take the step to more independence and apart. When you first learn, most of the time you're doing the same thing as everyone else or something very close. In this piece, you could hear there was two drastically different themes. We had the ba, and then the long like these two things clash against each other. And it's not easy to keep that together. So they pulled it off very well, and I think that, you know, this is the hard step as you do harder music, is focusing on your part mixed in with other things. They did a good job. This next piece is just a lyrical piece. One of the most important things to be able to do when you're playing a musical instrument is to play a beautiful melody. So we hope you enjoy this beautiful melody, Gently Touch the Sky.
Thank you.
For this next piece, this will just be the 8th graders. We had a large number of 8th graders in the marching band this year. They did a really fantastic job, so let's give those guys a round of applause. They spent a lot of time in marching band, especially the football team doing such a great job playing all the way through December, so we really appreciate their contribution to the band. It really helps a lot having them, and I think then they can bring their experience to the middle school band, so it really helps with the overlapping. So I sort of lost a bet here. These guys did better than I thought they would today in rehearsal, so that's a good thing. But I have to wear this grumpy Santa hat. Go figure. So here's Charlie Brown with my grumpy hat. We'll be right back. One thing that they all definitely know me for is trying to overload them with the amount of music that we do. Getting better by numbers. If you just do so much music that you can't keep up, you get better. So we thought we would throw one more piece on the concert. We've played this before, make this our encore, and we hope you will enjoy this American classic, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you very much. My name is Luke Miller, the orchestra director here at Melrose Middle School. That was Petite Tango, and we featured Molly Kaur and Adam Barletta back in the percussion section, doubling on. Thank you. And again, we will take a quick slight little break while we have some students moving back to the percussion section. Something we tried a little bit different this semester leading up to this concert was opening up the possibility and opportunity to try out some different instruments as we prepare for this concert. So we had a couple of students for this one as well volunteer to come and learn some different instruments, spending some time after school and coming down on outside of class time to figure out these parts. So this is African Adventure, featuring a whole bunch of people on percussion back there. We'll name them all afterwards. African Adventure. Thank you. On the mallet instruments, we had Alessia and Eleanor and Malika. Snare drums, we had Eli, Patrick, and Serino. Bass drum, we had Brendan. Shake Ray over in the back, we had Amber. We've had a really hard-working 8th grade class this year, so I gave them a challenge piece for this concert, pushed them a little beyond the rest of the pieces. So this is Dance of the Tumblers from The Snow Maiden by Rimsky-Korsakov for just the 8th graders. Christmas Symphony, when this piece is done. Thank you for coming. Happy holidays and have a safe drive home.